It's not dangerous ideas, it's dangerous realities that should concern us.